We're all concerned about the man-made impact on the planet, you know? Humanity might have gotten ahead of itself, and now we're dealing with things such as climate change and its potentially devastating consequences along coastal areas of the world.
Consequences that we'll have to deal with, of course, but for the first time now, we have tools that can help mitigate and adapt to these consequences.
Now, I'm excited about the advances of data science to mitigate and adapt to climate change. You know, we're extending sensors into everything. Sensors are becoming infinitely more advanced. We're putting sensors on satellites. We're sending new satellites into orbit. We're putting sensors all over the planet. We're cloaking the planet with a kind of man-made nervous system. You know, humanity is installing nerve endings all over the planet. What that is facilitating is a capacity to quantify large swaths of data. It's like we can take a temperature reading of the cybernetic organism that is Earth, right, all the time. And as we can read this data, we can start to quantify this data. We can start to find patterns in this data. And then we can sort of see how certain decisions that we make, policy changes that we enact, have an effect on the nervous system of planet Earth. And so I think that it's going to be kind of a revolution. You know, if we start to take on what astronauts call the overview effect, when we start to identify with the whole planet as one cybernetic system, right? One organism of which we are a part. This idea that we are the captains of spaceship Earth, as Buckminster Fuller said. This shift in perspective, in turn, and employ with powerful technology and sensors that are quantifying data from atmospherics and coming, emanating from the Earth all the time, are going to essentially reveal us to ourselves. It'll be like whereas once we were blind and now we can see. And I think that in combination with big data analytics, mapping these signals from the planet alongside with a shift in consciousness and awareness that in many ways can be mediated by this new information that we're getting, could lead to a transformation of how we deal with the consequences of climate change and also making better policy decisions to create a future that our children and grandchildren can be proud of. So, yeah, guys, get with the program. This is what data makes possible, and I'm quite excited about it.